And India on Wednesday said that former naval officer Kulbhushan Jadhav had clearly been coerced into not appealing against his April 2017 conviction.
The Indian response came after Pakistan claimed that Jadhav, who was sentenced to death by a Pakistan Army court, refused to file an appeal in the Islamabad High Court. Pakistan's Attorney General Ahmed Irfan claimed that Kulbhushan Jadhav preferred to follow up on his pending mercy petition. India has stated that Jadhav was sentenced through a farcical trial. MEA spokesperson Anurag Srivastav said Pakistan was brazenly trying to scuttle even the inadequate remedy under an ordinance, and that Islamabad had coerced Jadhav to forego his rights to seek implementation of the judgment of the ICJ. He stressed that India will do its utmost to protect Jadhav and ensure his safe return and will consider all appropriate options. Pakistan arrested Jadhav on charges of espionage and terrorism in 2016. In its July 2019 verdict, the ICJ ordered Pakistan to review his death sentence.
Pakistan ka dawa ki Shri Kulbhushan Jadhav jo ki unke hirasat mein hain, unhone samiksha yachika dayar karne se inkar kar diya hai aur ye किस तरह से पिछले चार सालों से पाकिस्तान के झूठ का हिस्सा है। इस समय हम कानूनी विकल्पों का आकलन कर रहे हैं और हम भारतीय नागरिक की जीवन की रक्षा करने के लिए पूरी तरह से प्रतिबद्ध हैं।